and I really want to help as much as I can in my schedule, I'll definitely be happy to help, like I said, for apartment hunting or whatever. Like I said, if you can go through a little, you know, like have a good coding background before you come here, that'll be great. And I don't think there's any other advice. I mean, we're all pretty smart enough to cope up with things, but yeah, you gotta be prepared for like a really, really tough academic life here. There's very little social life.